everyone. By this video, I have highlighted some specific points which can really help you people to save you from your future backlogs, depression, and much more. Also, there is a pro tip at the end which will help you conquer all your fears. So be sure to watch the video till the end. So starting from point one, students generally focus on quantity rather than quality. They carry dozens of books and start solving each of them. But believe me, people, that if you put in right amount of effort for right amount of time, that will easily help you crack GRE. The second point is the way of giving exams. Generally, students in starting, they really don't care the time limit the exam possesses actually. Like if we talk of JEE Mains of 3 hours or JEE Advanced Paper 1, 3 hours, Paper 2, 3 hours. So students generally don't solve the papers in the time limit, and it is actually the time limit, the time management that you need to learn, because at the time of your exam, the pressure would be immense, and if you don't know how to distribute time among the questions, you'll be at a great loss and it can even lead to a bad score. Now, the third point includes some of the game changers like revision. So when you're studying, when you have completed the course, your score is almost decided, okay? But the thing that can actually increase your score is revision. Another similar aspect is making notes, which is actually very time-saving and helpful during revision. Because if you're solving a question paper, you get stuck in a particular concept, in a particular question, then you need to go through the whole book and search for that question. And instead, you have notes, you know the topic, and you can find it instantly rather than reading 4-5 paras if you find your answer in just 4-5 lines or even 4-5 words. Wouldn't that be a great time saver? The fourth point is taking advices. So more the number of people, more the number of advices. So students generally get confused in like whose advice to follow or who's not. So just a quick solution, that ask your senior who has recently cleared JEE exam, because he knows your review about the particular teacher. Because at the time when you're preparing, there's not enough time that you go and study from each teacher and then decide from whom you need to continue your studies. So these were some of the common mistakes that you should completely avoid to get a better and fruitful result. Also, we here at Unchai are providing you 4 IITian mentors that can help you bring out best of you. And also, we have a 3-stage mentorship plan for you people. So what are you waiting for, people? Just download the app, and for any further details, check the description box. All the best, people.